Mike's place?
Yep.
I'm sorry, I'm looking for someone. A girl.
Which one?
This one.
There's lots of chicks coming in and out of here.
I've been in the buildings across the street. Are you sure you haven't seen her?
Look, ladies, call this a witch's tit. We're going inside.
May I?
Door's always open, man.
Sandy? Sandy? Oh!
I'm sorry. Excuse me.
I'm sorry to bother you again, but this violin, this belongs to the girl I was talking about. Are you sure you haven't seen her?
Look, lady, I don't want to have to lay the regular rap on you. I am exhausted from telling people like you I haven't seen people like her.
But she was here.
I haven't seen your daughter.
She's not my daughter.
So, what are you, some kind of social worker?
Yeah, violin teacher?
Shit. What's her name?
Sandy.
Hey! Anybody seen Sandy? Do you know how to make goulash? See, I've got pork butt, two onions, and lentils, which I think is what's in it. Hey, Moon, turn around. And paprika. I know that's in it.
Well, for one thing, you'll need a pot.
We got a pot.
We have to wash it out.
There's no water.
Really?
Yeah, we used to use the hose at the Episcopal Church, but now the pipes are frozen.
It was great here all summer. It was hot. So much better be hot than cold.
I'll go on the roof and get a chunk of snow.
Oh, you'll get sick.
We do it all the time.
My mom makes great goulash.
Where are you from?
Everywhere. Hold on. I think there's an army knife by the bed.
Hey, Danny, where'd you take that joint? There's three fucking rooms. Where do you think I am?
No, thank you. Is marijuana expensive?
Do I have to stir it again?
Is it boiling?
No.
My coat smells like onions.
Yoo-hoo!
You better tell him you did the cooking, man. It's your job.
It's my bag.
It smells good.
I made goulash. Did you get Wonder Bread?
We got batteries.
Hey, Zal, did you make any friends today? Did you run into this chick? What's her name?
I'm sorry. This violin belongs to my friend Sandy. Do you know when she'll be back?
Sorry, Blondie, but that violin belongs to me.
No, I know the girl who plays this violin, and I'm looking for her.
Yeah, no, I saw her. She sold it to me. She's trying to get enough bread to go to California. Says it's too cold.
So where is she now?
Does she owe you money?
No.
Well, your daughter's long gone, Blondie, so why don't you run along?
Come on, Zal.
Why are you being so rude?
Why can't you leave her be? It kills you to be out of control.
Well, someone needs to control this mess.
Lady, we have to take everything the establishment throws away. That's all that's left. What you can't grok is that we are your garbage. You don't want this house. You don't want us.
You're not allowed to ask anybody to leave.
The bylaws say if someone is a nuisance or a narc, that shall not be observed.
I'm obviously not the people you're talking about. I came here because I'm looking for someone that I do want. I did not throw her away.
Yeah, you're a goodie. I can tell. Look at this. She's got $80.
Can I have it?
No, well, that's all they care about. Well, miss, Elizabeth Hofstadt Francis of Rye, New York. Eyes blue, hair bottled. We don't like your life any more than you do.
You have bad manners. You deserve to live in the street of this pigsty. And I hope you get tetanus or crabs or whatever else is crawling around here.
Hey, it's my violin.
She sold it. I don't believe you.
You want it? I'll give it to you for 10.
What are you going to do with a violin?
Gonna learn how to play it.
Because it's so easy.